Laurie Malcolmson off to a great start there. Cleanly over the second hurdle. Here's Phillips showing the hurdling style only a distance runner can show. And David Anstiss, a far tidier six in there, probably makes 5 metres up on one hurdle. So Laurie with 100 metres to go. So Laurie Malcolmson coming through. Going to take out the men's 70 grade. Here's Phillips finishing strong. He's going to take out the men's 75. And David Anstiss, men's 75, takes second place.